Alright, we got ourselves a raccoon today. In the bobcat, cubby. Not too bad, raccoon. So, we're gonna take him out. There, reset the trap. Set it in a big bobcat cubby I made. With a deer hide in the back. Not quite a bobcat, but that's a pretty good catch. That's
me. Here's a weasel I just caught in one of my weasel boxes on the edge of a cutting. Weasels like the big piles of brush and stuff where all the mice are. So I've been trapping here. There was a big timber weasel somewhere. So I'm looking for him. Great coyote hunting spot. That just makes a good start to the day. Just a short tail weasel. You can tell that by the short tail. If the tail was a little bit longer, it'd be a good amount of money, but that right there is just $2. So, take that one and put him in the bag. So today it's a little warm out, and I'm back to where I was a couple nights ago, and I got another raccoon in my set. So this is just a bobcat cubby. This is where. So that's two in two nights. So pretty lucrative spot.
Get him out of there.
Using the same surveying stakes I used for muskrat. Just an old beaver hide for your deer hide for bait. Gonna put a hold on that deer hide. He's in there pretty good. That's not quite the size of the one I got a couple nights ago. That'll do. Got a couple more traps still to check. So here's the set, all refurbished. I put some fur boughs on top of the box just to keep it hidden there, and I keep one side sloped down so they can't go around the trap. They usually go right through the center of it, so it's working now. The warm weather hit. It's actually December 5th right now, and we had last week minus 10 degrees Celsius. all week, and then this warm spell hit, it's just bringing the raccoons right out of the dens. Maybe I got something in my other traps to show you.